Wait a minute. Oh, nice one. You got us through.
What?
You got us through.
Okay.
Would you hold that for a minute?
Are we certain the knife is with us? Oh, good job.
All right.
Thank you, love. Thank you, Bo.
Big Daddy Gator.
That was Big Daddy. It's so hard to spot them. I'm just untying my boots in case we fall in. I can kick my boots off. Oh boy, I see a big white, huge white heron way down there on the ground. He's heading in the water. Ever since we saw that big snake in the tree, I'm a little nervous when we go by trees like this. I'm always looking at the branches for a big old snake.
Like bigger snake.
Yeah.
I don't want to be like that woman at Disney World or whatever.
I don't want to have a heart attack and die.
Remember, not likely poisonous.
Right, and it's just a snake.
Yeah.
So, just, it's like a big lizard without legs.
Yeah,
right,
yeah.
Right.
It's like a big old Romeo.
Yeah, a big Romeo, yes. Writhing around in the canoe.
All we do is go to shore real quick.
That's all. And okay, sounds good. What was that? Oh, it's this huge bird, Bo. Maybe it was, oh, something swirled right there, Bo. Something swirled right next to us.
That is a good rope swing tree.
You're not kidding, that goes way out. Imagine the scope of your swing if you started over there and then swung all the way out. Nice strong tree. I'm a little nervous going under it because it's so big.
We're good.
Yeah.
That would be like our destiny if that. that fell.
This big spider, big spider on the web.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. That's a good big one.
Yeah, he was a big one.
He's smaller than the one that was on my helmet.
Oh, really? Oh. It sounded like a cormorant. Oh, yeah. Oh, there he is.
No bugs either.
I know, this is so nice. That alligator was so big though. Imagine if we had happened to have been quiet and we were over near that bank, because he couldn't see us coming. No. To see him sliding off the bank when we come around the corner, you know, and to see him...
Snake in the boat.
Yeah, the snake in the boat. This is super... sketchy down here.
Is it sketchy?
Well, to me. I'm afraid of another big alligator.
It's so nice up here in the shade, too.
It sure is. This is gorgeous. Where would you camp?
I just find a spot like that.
Yeah.
Camp right there. I'll bring the hammock.
I'd definitely bring a hammock because there's chiggers and poison ivy on the ground. I feel bad for him because he can't fly when his wings are wet.